Hello again, it's Wade in 1987. I just thought I'd show you something that my mum bought me back from a car boot a couple of months ago. I thought it was just a toy, but I'm not really into collecting Pokemon. I did when I was a kid, but not anymore. But it looked like a little bag, and then I read the label and it said it was a Game Boy pack. So once I opened it up, it contained this. Not really sure, not really know much about it. Basically, I know it's a Game Boy Special Edition Pokemon. You can't really see it, but it's actually blue at the back, and it's the yellow at the front. Well, I've not really seen many of them, so I thought that was pretty rare. And then it also came with it's pretty interesting. Game Boy Link cable with the matching Pikachus and Pokeballs on them as well. So I mean, if you know anything about it, because every time I try and put in, the Pokemon Edition Game Boy Color, it keeps coming up with the game. So if you can tell me anything more about it, I'd love to hear from you. Anyway, thank you for watching the video. See you later.